Nodal rhythm, also termed as junctional rhythm. When the impulses originate in the AV node, the rhythm is termed as nodal rhythm. The heart rate with nodal rhythm is very slow, about 40 to 60 per minute. This ECG shows a heart rate of 1500 divided by 26, that is 58 per minute. The QRS complex is normal, indicating supraventricular origin. And the P wave is inverted with a very short PR interval of 2 small squares or 0.08 seconds. This is called upper nodal rhythm. This ECG is similar with heart rate of 60 per minute, QRS complex is normal, and there is no P wave as it is merged in the QRS complex. This is called as mid nodal rhythm. This is again a nodal rhythm with slow heart rate, but P waves occur immediately after the QRS complexes. This is called as lower nodal rhythm. So the characteristics of a nodal rhythm are, number 1, slow rate of 40 to 60 per minute and inverted P wave just before, within or just after the QRS complex. This ECG shows inverted P waves in leads 2 and 3 with short PR interval, indicating a nodal rhythm. But the rate is 100 per minute, beyond the normal range of AV node. So this is called as paroxysmal nodal tachycardia.